Hey everyone, we are at Plymouth District Court this morning where Alan Warner is expected to face a murder charge. He's accused of killing his estranged wife and then leading law enforcement on a massive manhunt. That search finally came to an end in Whitman yesterday afternoon. Police say he took a stolen flatbed truck, drove the wrong way through a Dunkin' Donuts drive-thru, and then crashed into some flower pots. Police say that he shot and killed his estranged wife, Shauna Warner, in Marshfield on Monday night. We're going to continue following this story here from Plymouth District Court today, so make sure to check back with WBZ for updates.